enlist. So now this is nice, but I would like to know how to stop their movement. That would be a nice tip. Okay. Archery portal flickered, Lady Hammond and Bigly stepped through as the rest of the forces followed. Two wielders gathered to debrief. Many a baron would pay handsomely for the secrets of how these portals work. So much knowledge has been lost. Our guild treasures this knowledge, and we've used the archway for your benefit to clear our debt. You know they require a wielder's touch. Beyond that, I can tell you nothing. Once this invasion is complete, I will buy this secret from your guild. Perhaps that's not for me to say. Okay, this is the beginning of the new mission. Let's see, what do I have? Some steam piper dudes, pikings, musketeers, artificers. People must not die, complete Hammond's contract. To negotiate after I conquer Eastfell and announce my alliance with the Silverlings. Your contract will be honored. Well, if I can't talk you into waiting for me to repair it, just secure the area and build your forces before following me north. I'm eager to take back my land from Stalhart, and I won't waste another minute. Good luck, Bigley. Fair winds guide you. Now, who is this? Amulet army, but before all of them had time to follow, the portal flickered and went out. A large group of knights was left behind. Look at this mess. There's no repairing the portal now. We have to fight our way north. Fists of Order. Lady Hammond needs us for the attack on Eastfell. I'm sure she'll be fine. Would you consider fighting beneath my banner? We would, as long as you follow orders Lady Hammond gave you. Well, I suppose. It's not like I have much of a choice. Okay, let's go over there and claim the mine. That mine is now mine. Okay. What is up here? Fortress Windhaven. Contract. suppose, to a manual battle. Let's see what here. You guys can't do much, although you can attack the gate. What is that? Chaos step. Huh. I wonder if I could put them up there. Can I do that? thought it said this was simple. Do-over on that one. Some of those. place in green ink by Ray's hand. We are more weapon to be the first commander. It's a spring home, and it's going to her as a fighting empire. Violation plus one movement. Plus one movement. What's there? Crypt. Well, let's do a save. So I'm gonna take this guy out. Stones of waiting. Where are you? Risen. It's never happened before. Empress has returned. Two guys. Cacophony of Risen. some units. Did anything. kicked my ass. Don't have any units to recover either. No farm, weapon rack. Lots of gold there, a chest. Cozy Tavern. Thank you. 6 wood, 2 amber. Okay. I'll have to go back. Captured that. There we go. And let's grab the cozy tavern. I can't go that way. Which way? So I have to go this way. Stone, 20 wood. But first, let's buy some dudes first. Thank you. Come on. Okay. Okay. stuff down there. There's wolves down here too. It's likely defended as Hammond had thought. At least two wielders had been seen. It's gonna be a much tougher fight than anticipated. Well, that's fine. Okay, anything good? 14 offense or boots. Sell all of this crap. Okay. What else is left here? Assassinates Workshop. And Merchants, Tinkers, Bazaar. It's Piper's Post. Needs a stone pit. I've never had one of those. I'm sorry about that. I guess I'll build a stone pit there. And those dogs. Where am I? Did I move yet? Yeah, I did. Okay. Who's this blue guy? do I have? Like spell resistant. 50%, yeah. units. Mysterious, BIGHLI. The sensation of unseen eyes upon him, it senses power crippling and belief in evil. But maybe I can find some answers for everything. Ooh. thee, and all I desire is none of these beacons. Humans have proven they cannot be trusted. Well, shit. Alright. Let's read the book first. Let's create a covenant to leave, set a clear border. Plus one weapons and one movement. Let's go ahead and clear that out first. Thank you. sword, isn't worth anything. 10 of this. Gloves of the Wild Hunt. Oops. forgot to move my guy. Done for the night. good. Come on. -25 magic resistance or 2 order. My magic resistance is pretty hot. Magic points though. What is over here? Doesn't seem like much of anything. Well, I may not want to go any further yet. I think that's it for now. Let's see.